Team number 12 in our power rankings is a surprise team from last year. The team that lost to the Yankees in the American League wildcard game, sorry, I'm not sorry, is the Minnesota Twins. The Minnesota Twins are led by Brian Dozier, Byron Buxton, Irvin Santana, and Miguel Sano. Now, the Twins this year went out and spent some money to build on their surprise year. They signed Addison Reed, not that bad, Michael Pineda, the former Yankee, and Fernando Rodney, who could either be yeah or eh. So it should be interesting to see how that pans out. Big thing to watch for is the defending manager of the year, Paul Molitor. This guy took a surprise team and made them contenders. It's going to be great to see what Paul does to make them even better, to see if he can help build off this year, if it wasn't a fluke year. Let's see what happens. Biggest thing for the Twins is going to be their bullpen. We saw it in, actually, American League wildcard game. They couldn't hang with the Yankees bullpen. If the Twins want to be contenders, if they want to hang with the Indians all year, if they want to be more than just the team that lost the American League wildcard game, they have to bolster their bullpen. That could come from Fernando Rodney, but this guy here assumes he'll need more help. What's my little prediction, though, for the Twins? I expect them to do what's very similar from last year. I expect them to maybe make the wildcard game, be one of the wildcard teams, maybe win it. But they won't be playing the Yankees. Tune in next time as I tell you who team number 11 is in our power rankings. And remember, it's only one place you can get my predictions and breakdowns, Alan's predictions and breakdowns, and Kenny's predictions and breakdowns. It's at Pun Intended Sports. Catch you next time.